How should an entrepreneur manage their personal finances as they start up in the entrepreneurship world?
It's always good practice to separate your business finances and your personal finances.
Sure.
The best way to do that is to have separate accounts.
Why is it very difficult for small businesses to survive if their cash flow dries up?
Small businesses have no access to financing.
Cash flow is the blood of any business.
On the Money, Saturday, 4 p.m., only on ANC, your news channel, your partner.